exciting times here. We're in the second round, remember, of the FUT Daily Knockout Tournament, and the second half underway. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Shots on here. Oh, they lead by two now. Took the chance nicely, and that really has given them much more of a basis for the rest of this match. Was a goal that hasn't caught us by surprise.
No, I think we could all see that one coming, and the keeper more than most.
3-1 the scoreline as we restart the game. David Alaba. Marco Reus. Into the attacking third. Ronaldo. Brilliant pass, can he finish it? They can't stop him, got to be. And it is Ronaldo, the scorer.
Oh, it's a sumptuous finish, sheer quality.
Just looking at that deflection, of course, defenders do get attracted to the ball. He might have been better just letting it go.
Yeah, there's an argument to say that. I think the goalkeeper behind him is actually getting that point across now.
I don't think we expected this.